Here are the highlights then from the opening Hawkers European Tele Cup race of 2020. And it was the Colombian David Alonso's to start from pole position. He's dominated the weekend, fastest in free practice, fastest in qualifying, fastest in warm-up, and he got a great start to the race from his debut pole. Meanwhile, behind, the battle for second and third place would really light up with Ivan Ortola, his Aspar teammate, trying desperately to take control of it and close down the number 80 ahead. But unfortunately, had debutant Angel Piqueras for company, wasn't particularly pleased or happy in letting the Spaniard escape and trying to close down his teammate. It allowed Alonso to break clear. Meanwhile, carnage would start to ensue behind with Zonta van den Gorberg, having started from the first ever front row start, the first man to get collected. Later on, we saw two Cuna de Campione's men go down in the form of Dejira Sacco and the number 38 of Juan Rodriguez. Then in the closing stages, that was the Frenchman, the number 3 of Matteo Pedino, go down. But as we got into the final laps with Alonso away with it at the start, it looks like the fight was going to come down with Angel Piqueras right in the mix. With just 3 laps remaining, the Spaniard undercame some technical problems, so we were left to just 5 riders to try and fight it out for the final podium places. The number 7 of Filippo Farioli took control with 2 laps to go before then on the final lap, the number 10 of Adrian Cruces ran into the back of Marcos Ruda. That allowed Ivan Ortola to escape for second place, but it was all about the number 80 of David Alonso, the Colombian, taking a first ever Hawkers European Talent Cup win.